Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video I will show you how to install Balina Etcher on Ubuntu 22.04. First we need to install Fuse version 2. Because the Balina Etcher file that will be downloaded is in the form of an app image. And app images require Fuse version 2 to run. Now we need to open terminal. Before downloading Fuse 2, we need to add the universe repository by typing the following command. Then press enter. Enter your root password and then press enter. Press enter again to continue. Now we are ready to install Fuse 2. To install Fuse 2, type the following command. Then press enter. Fuse 2 installation is complete, then close the terminal window. Now open your favorite browser. In Google search box type Balina Etcher. Then on the search results page click on the Balina Etcher website. To download Balina Etcher click on download for Linux x64. I save this Balina Etcher file in the desktop folder. Balina Etcher download process is in progress and we wait until the process is complete. The download process has been completed, then click Show in Folder. Now right click on Balina Etcher then select Extract here. The results of extracting the Balina Etcher file are in the form of a folder. Now open the Balina Etcher folder. To run Balina Etcher right click on Balina Etcher then select Run. Or you can also double click on the Balina Etcher. That's how to install Balina Etcher on Ubuntu 22.04. If you have further questions, you can leave a comment in the comments column. See you in the next video.